Basically, I am engaged to Remy Ishak's character, which is Danny, Megat Danish. And this mystery baby comes in and just ruins everything for me. Okay. And from there, I start throwing fits and you just get to see all my true colors and everything, and I turn out to be a bee. Yeah, we're gonna nikah, it was on the wedding day, and almost not lafaz, you know, and then all of a sudden the baby comes and they say, oh, it's Danny's baby. So I just freak out and I'm like, I can't believe you, because Danny used to be like a player. Okay, he's a playboy, he's been around. And so I thought he had changed, but no, baby comes in and I'm just like, you know what, bye-bye. I've had enough of you. We started in October. We are going to finish our last day, inshallah, will be on the 24th, this Monday. No, still rolling, yeah. Honestly, I have been mentally preparing myself for whatever is to come. Also, I've been trying to tell myself, like, if people turn out to hate me, that's only because the character, like, it's not necessarily me. So I'm trying to make sure, like, I know, like, the fine line between people hating Sarah and people hating my character Nadine. And also, popularity-wise, honestly, like, thinking about it right now gives me butterflies. Like, it's scary and I'm very nervous. I feel like I want to, like, puke. But like, that's how I feel. Like, I'm just genuinely, I don't know how to feel. It's giving me all kinds of nerves, but you know, I gotta do it. It was really a fun experience with Remy and also Mira. Mira Fouza. Remy Isha is really nice. He supported me so much. I learned a lot from him. And I'm very grateful to have this opportunity to work alongside him. I mean, used to watch him on TV. We haven't set a date yet, but I do, next year I will be hosting a TV show. So I'm looking forward to that.
Can you share a video on
that? Yeah, we're gonna talk about laws, like the Malaysian law. Oh. So I'll be meeting like all these lawyers and also their clients who have experienced certain situations, like we'll take specific cases to talk about, so that we can, you know, dive in to, like, a little bit deeper into the Malaysian law and how we can learn a bit about how we can go about things. Hopefully, I really would like to have more acting jobs. I want to, like, maybe have like different characters that I could play. Like, this time I've been an antagonist, maybe I can play like a totally different character, or maybe another antagonist gig or something. But I definitely still want to act and explore around. I'm getting the hang of it and I'm having a lot of fun on set, which they'll look at me and be like, ala, Mak Saleh, you know, muka cantik, you know, what can she do, blah, blah. So I feel like I have a lot more to do. I have to push myself more. Mm-hmm. I have to work harder to prove myself, to prove to me and also to other people, like, no, it's not like I harapkan my muka, like, no, like, I'm really, yeah. Pressure. Yeah.